Here we are along the Yarra River here in Melbourne on Crown Riverside in the first of many pop-up style training sessions with the RaboDirect Rebels. It's our last line-out session of the off-season leading into the New South Wales trial in Hobart. It's been a great day. No balls in the water at this stage, but certainly an event where the members and the punters had a fantastic time.
It's just something different. The boys get a lot out of it. You know, it's a bit of a thank you too to the City of Melbourne for welcoming the Rebels down here for our third year now. So, we very much enjoy it.
Went really, really well. The boys seem to pick their game up a lot in front of spectators. They like to be watched, so everyone stepped up another level. It was good.
Look, it's part of our normal week, you know. We've got boys running through the camera shot here now, but it's part of our normal training week in terms of our line-out and preparation. The guys are itching to play. You know, the coaches want to see them out there under, match conditions so we can pick our best 15 for that first game against the Force.
Tickets go on sale today, so, you know, it's really good to get some awareness out in Melbourne now in the public, and, it's just good for something different.
There you have it, a great day down here at Crown Riverside. It is a call to action. Tickets are on sale as of today, and of course our membership drive has been throughout SEN all day. To go to the highlights of that radio show, go to sen.com.au. That's another episode for Channel Rebel, and we'll see you next time.